This is a lovely little cedar perfumery.
Super shaded cedar on the top, ebony inlaid, little ivory key escutcheon to the front with a little working lock. It's got three crystal bottles which are all in perfect condition. A lovely little box.
What's the date?
Dates to about 1870. But, difficult to find. Thank you.